back to the next episode of JoLi TV. We are now at the Rambla. The beautiful fountain is in the background.
Beautiful fountain noise in the background too. I hope you can hear us.
Yeah. So we're bringing JoLi TV today from the Rambla, which is in the city of Catalonia in Barcelona.
And to one of the most touristy places in Barcelona. So you see a lot of people walk by and sniff the flowers
what, you
and
don't,
jump
what,
in the fountains. It's not us. It's
what they don't know is they're like behind the other side. There's thousands of people
yeah,
screaming,
people watching this
like, and their security stopping them from wanting all of us.
Yeah, they're behind some a few security
I think it's the leather jackets that we're wearing that's
yeah,
making them so attractive.
Jackets.
The leather jackets. You should take that
yeah.
off.
I'll take it off for the episode.
Yeah, I think you should.
We don't want to cause too much paparazzi to come.
My one's alright. So yeah, let's tell them a little bit about the game of the weekend.
Disaster. Besides the fact we won and I scored my first goal in the year of 2011, I'm going to reenact my goal celebration at the end of this. But we played on the field probably the size of a matchbox.
Like, literally, if words can't describe this pitch. It was like,
maybe it was
never
big...
would this be allowed anywhere else.
No, only
I don't think so.
Would this be allowed.
Like, and it was like playing on concrete. I mean, we're not just moaning, but it was literally like playing on concrete. And the pitch was this small. Like, our goalkeeper was shocked. And I took a corner and actually fell over on the corner, which wasn't that funny. I kicked my own foot. And fell over. It was like, so I'm standing there,
and
it's
here,
the corner.
I'm here waiting to head the ball in.
And
yelling.
I go to kick the ball, I kick my own leg. But the thing is, I didn't really kick my own leg. It was more of the, like, our cleats,
like this.
Boots wouldn't even go into the, it wasn't even grass. It was weird. It's hard to explain.
Imagine playing soccer on ice in high heels, and that was what we were doing on Sunday. And then imagine 11 really angry Spanish players coming after you. And you're getting elbowed in the stomach
like
this.
God.
I got elbowed in the stomach.
I know
cut off my legs. I rolled both of my ankles. So I'm missing.
I'm a bit of a drama queen. Not a drama queen, but I hate getting tackled. Not tackled. That's the wrong thing to say, actually. I hate when people cheat when they play football. That's my worst pet hate. When people pull your shirt, I'd rather be kicked. And the fact that this girl, on Sunday, I was running alongside her and the ball was on the other side of the obviously on the other side of the ribbon. And I'm running.
Opponent.
And she just elbows me like that, right in the stomach. I keel over, and I'm like, can't breathe. And I can hear Joe going, "You're alright, you're alright." And the girls are thinking, "What is going on?" Like, it was like really bad. But that's the one time in a very long time that I felt like I just was so angry because like there's no room for that kind of behaviour. I don't think.
She was very, very angry.
I was so upset. So upset.
But we won the game, so congratulations to the Espanol Femeninas.
And yeah, it was really, I mean, it was good for us. It showed good character for us to come back and win the game, I think, in the end. After it went to 1-1, and then it went to 3-1, so yeah.
We moved up to fourth place in the league, and there's currently a fourth watching us.
No, I'm just interested to see if he was going to come and take out
the next kills our camera.
So...
We also want to touch upon the TV commercials that we've gotten over JoLi and how great they've been.
Wow. I mean, I would say I would take credit.
Shed a few tears.
I would take credit for this idea. Me and Joe combined a lot of ideas together, but I think this time she came up with the goods because Joe put the idea to me. We should do our fans should do commercials, and I was thinking, where would this really go? I didn't really see the vision for it that much, but I thought, okay, we'll see. And the entries we've had have just been absolutely mind blowing. I mean, me and Joe are literally
getting ovation.
Like. We are literally like wiping tears from our eyes every time we get an entry. We're just sitting there with our mouths open, just completely gobsmacked. But it's amazing, absolutely amazing. And we can't thank you enough and for all the support you give us. And we always tweet about it, but we really appreciate all the support that everybody gives us wherever you are.
Around the world. And we've got five entries so far in the commercial competition tonight. We are going to pick a winner, and
so
tomorrow we are going to announce who the winner is going to be.
Yes, we
it's
are.
Be so exciting.
Yes.
And after we film this video, we're going to go get some gelato.
Gelato!
Ice cream in Barcelona. I think maybe cookies. I think I'm feeling cookies and cream tonight. What about you?
Maybe cheesecake. Chocolate cheesecake. But I do like plain food, so I'd just say maybe vanilla. I'm not really that daring when it comes to food, because I have a lot of allergies. Don't want puffy eyes like a little puffer fish.
So our last episode was in France, and now this episode is in the heart of Barcelona. Barcelona. We just got off the train and we are in Catalonia.
We live like about 15 minutes from here, so it's pretty easy to get to the city. And after being here for a month, we invested in these bad boys.
Yeah.
None of you have ever been lucky enough to get a 10-day pass for not just the tram, not just the train,
buses, metro,
Ferraris,
planes, helicopters, boats. We can go to whatever we want.
Really
all day long.
We really
all
can.
Day long.
We've been here for like a month and a half already, and it's gone so quick. And we've had so much fun.
Let's show them the earrings.
Oh yeah. So.
I want to show you earrings.
Yeah, Alpha and Cruz.
This is in honor of our two pet turtles that we have now. Arthur and Cruz, right?
Yeah. Also,